Let's keep it tight. We're stronger as a team. Daylight's gone. Watch your six.
I hated that HoloLens story when I was a kid. Now, it's real.
Go get him, Bribon!
I guess it's got some use after all.
Don't get a big head.
What they say.
Not my problem.
Don't be stupid.
Boom. Todos muertos.
Show them what I can do if I keep getting up.
Gets kind of bumpy over here, Bribon. Watch yourself.
You're talking like that thing's your kid.
Well, I did make it.
Take a breath, Jake.
There's the other crash site. Let's see if there's anything salvageable, Bribon.
The operators must have had different orders from my unit. Why are they throwing so many bodies at this? It's bigger than I thought.
Old friends?
Not anymore. Sent to burn evidence on an island full of vampires. Well, I guess that ain't a coincidence. Better get this intel back to base.
Tranquila, tranquila.
Cloaks up. Last one.
We should stick together out here.
Brutal.
Got eyes on a safe house.
Eso, estás brutal.
Cabrones.
What is that? Some kind of vampire snack?
Not yet.
Get a free hit.
Stop me if you care.
On you, worm bucket.
Somebody's getting upgrades later.
Oh,
Ghosting out. Not yet. Whew, that's better. What is that thing? Some bloodsucker's dinner? Yo,
we got him, Brigon. Let's keep it tight. We're stronger as a team.
Focus, focus.
¡Estás brutal!
There's another historical marker.
If you put your face in the dirt.
Headache solved.
I won't be so easy.
You owe me one.
Thanks.
I hope you can hear this. Hollow Man's not a big fan of anyone else on his radio wave.
Rat bastard.
What Anna said. Anyway, you've done a lot of good work out there. But there's one more thing. There's a big vampire nasty out there keeping the neighborhood in line.
Gotta kill him if you want to finish the job.
Once you do that, the neighborhood can be safe again.
That's better.
Thank you. told you already, I don't want to leave.
You're being stupid again. Think a little. How can we trust these people, huh?
They've been good to us.
Helping folks out there, even fighting back a little.
You know what happened at the joke.
We gotta trust somebody else. Can't be asking.
A popcorn machine? This might cheer up some of the people here if I could make it work again. People out there need our help. Let's go.
You all right, Terrence?
Pardon? Yes. Yes, I'm fine.
I know what it's like to want to focus on.
With respect, Reverend, we all need to rest. But if we're going to make it through this, I need to do everything I can.
Don't put too much on yourself. We're all here for each other. That's how we'll make it through.
I appreciate your concern.
My mother died 5 years ago. Cancer. It's terrible to say, but I'm glad she's not here to see what's happening to Redfall. She loved this place. Loved me. Loved my father. But a month ago, he disappeared. I can only think that those monsters took him. But I have his pocket watch. It's been in our family for a long time. I was hoping you could do something for me. Would you take it and place it on my mother's grave? At least this way they can be at rest together. It might seem small, but it's important to me. I would be very grateful. Thank you.
I'm not going to be quiet about it.
Say what you need to say.
You sent people to Avum. You let folks get taken in by those devils.
I know.
We're too spread out, Bribon.
Hey!
We got him, Brion.
I could have died.
This place ain't killed me yet.
Not for lack of trying.
Está brutal. ¡Eso! ¡Estás brutal! ¡Estás brutal!
Another safe house.
Don't get a big head.
We should stick together out here. Oof, brutal.
Estás brutal.
Something to play with.
¡Estás brutal!
To die today, but a minute or two, a thing distinctly hard to say.
Right, a new one. Seems like a bit of a deal, too. Let's keep it tight. We're stronger as a team.
I could have died.
die out here.
She knows what she did. I sure owe you one.
Find any chips.
Get a big hit.
Ouch! Eso, está brutal.
We're too spread out, Brivon. Copy. Jacob needs help.
Night watch is up.
What is that thing? Those eyes. Gives me the creeps. Much better.
bellwether get their hands on this. That's better.
Watch out!
Let's keep it tight. We're stronger as a team.
Stop me if you can.
That's all of them.
Nice one!
You owe me one.
Gracias. God, what on it.
Stop me! Stop me! Inside out!
First aid here.
Much better. Safe house. For some payback.
What are you looking at?
That's brutal.
Let's reload.
Hey, need anything? Hi, Jakey.
Hi, Annie.
Hey, Remy, you good?
Good as I can be.
Bye, Remy.
Need something?
As if things couldn't get any worse, we've got PMC boots on the ground here. Means somebody at this Avum company spent a lot of money to deal with a big problem. Those mercs were heading to Redfall General Hospital, looking for some kind of old-ass film footage. Shit must be real embarrassing. Or sick. I don't care what they're after. If they can get on the island, they must have had some sort of exfiltration plan. So maybe we can get off of Redfall too, and hopefully send some help back. Okay, Bribon, let's roll.
Turns out he and his girlfriend had jumped the fence and decided to get the police to hook up. I didn't think about the dogs we got to keep out wolves like that. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, that's poor boy. So the girl runs off and makes it back over the fence, but the boy locks himself in the car, his clothes left for my dogs to shred to pieces. Not so smart, maybe. What did you do? Gave him a t-shirt and sent him off. I wasn't gonna call the cops on him. He learned his lesson, didn't he?
You know what? I believe he could.
The intel we found at the crash site said that Bellwether was here to look for a film canister at the Avum Clinic. A film canister? Let's keep it tight. We're stronger as a team.
Hey, Rim. You ever think about making more robots?
Don't think I could scrounge up the right kind of tech on the island. Besides, Bribon is one of a kind.
He hops around, makes weird noises, shoots things. Don't seem that special to me.
You know you just described yourself, right?
You owe me one.
Thanks.
Let's go.
This ought to help.
Thanks. We're too spread out, Peribon. There's the Avon Clinic. Doesn't look like the kind of place that takes my insurance.
The National Guard or something.
One less freak to worry about.
Just.
You're dead.
No big deal. Gracias.
All clear. Theater downtown has projected a playlist. We're checking anyway.
Travis, I have to go for some of those gross nachos in a box right now.
That is a hell of a lot of blood. Where was it going? Who needed all that?
Yep.
Today is a good day. It's clear for now. We've established ourselves in the old phlebotomy laboratory. Avril will perform the hospital's blood testing services.
VIP office here.
Claire made this happen. She's the face of Avril. Better her than me, her brother. She'll bring in the funds. We'll do the work. The clinic is the first step forward for us. The furnace. It's still in the basement. It's been years. Whatever's left of her is gone.
We should stick together out here. Theater's up ahead. I miss movie nachos. There's just something about that fake cheese.
Yeah, it's something.
Cabrones. Bulb's burned out. Hope there's enough. Let's see why Bellwether was hired to burn this film.
This damn thing. This is
is where it started, Amelia, wasn't it? And where I thought it had ended. Gateway sample test 90, August 20th, 2021. Subject deceased. Exsanguination due to intravenous blood transfusion via heterochronic parabiosis. 2 hours have passed since the procedure. The feeling is indescribable. I have never felt this alive. Our work has been realized. Life itself. We hold it. Everything belongs to me.
That was Dr. Addison? The guy who ran the clinic for Avon? The voice on the radio. I don't know what the hell he's supposed to be now, but we have to stop him.
Affirmative.
Huh?
I miss the shipyard.
I guess we all lost someone out there, though.
Lots of scrap.
Bribon is a heap of junk.